What's going on, YouTube? We are back with another video.
Hey guys.
Another reaction video. Now, if you haven't seen our reaction video to what we just do,
Super Troopers 2.
Super Troopers 2.
I messed it up in the first sure video.
You go watch that reaction video right now, right?
Yes.
Because we're about to do another one. Right now, we're about to do a movie called Traffic. I've never heard of it.
I've never heard of it.
All I know is Paula Patton's in the movie. And, you know, Paula Patton's always good to look at. So, you know, it can't be that bad of a movie.
Right? I don't even know who's in the movie. So.
Paula Patton, I just told you. Somebody's not listening.
I didn't know before now. Okay.
So, we're about to react to this trailer and see what this whole movie's about. Because I have no clue what it's about. So, let's get right into it. Let's just jump. Wait. Before we get into it, make sure you subscribe to our channel. Hit that subscribe button down there. And then when that bell pops up, hit that bell so you get the notifications so you know every time we upload a video and you won't miss them. And while you're there, hit that thumb. It's part that thumb down there. It's this way.
Just as long as it's up.
Just hit that thumb. That thumbs up, yeah. And, you know, leave a comment and let us know how you like our videos. And let us know how you like this movie after we watch this trailer. All right, so let's jump into it. You ready?
Let's do it.
All right.
Wait. I want to read the description.
You have been nothing but a positive force in my life.
Hey, Bob.
She's the one.
Hey.
I forgot his name, right?
It's Omar. It's your dream. All right? Omar. Amazing.
Yes.
Let's get away from the city.
I see Chevy
Get SS.
Out. This is Get Out Part 2.
This is a celebration.
I did not know you guys were coming.
We celebrate.
I'm trying to create a moment.
Mm. Oh, I love those pools.
Thank you, girl.
Never
see Does she get naked in this
movie? What are you looking at?
You.
That is a hot ride.
Built it myself.
Heard you learn that at the prison auto shop.
Hillbillies.
Sweet ride. Smoking.
They about to get out there.
Are you a ball player?
Yeah. Don't have any trouble.
Trouble? Can't hold a polite conversation?
No.
Oh my God.
Get your.
Give me a minute.
She's been out back.
Method.
What are you doing in here?
Okay.
Let's go now.
She
put something in her.
Can't find the phone. People I work for do not accept mistakes.
It's crazy.
Say, never leave the city. If you're black, never leave the city.
Your phone is ringing.
That's not my phone.
Say.
Hey, that girl. Something in my gut was telling me that she needed help.
Girl?
I think I put my phone in your bag, but I'm
her.
She's a set of it.
Just give me the phone.
Yeah, TC.
Just give me the phone, okay? We will kill you.
Hey, you go sometime.
What are you going for?
This is like, I need help right now. Please, I don't know where I'm at.
What's that movie with it?
Where are you, little lady?
The bird. No strangers.
Why does he know where he is? Just for me. What?
Just for me.
Oh, he's actually an 18-year-old. He knows him.
Hey,
oh, I got Paula all dirty.
I will find you!
She still looks good dirty.
Just hold on, all right?
This movie kind of looks like to me like a mix between that movie Strangers, where, you know, remember they was in that house, the guy and his girlfriend, and they came with the mask on. You ever remember that movie?
Strangers.
It's kind of like a mix between Strangers, Get Out, and there's one other movie. I don't know, but that's what kind of gives me that feeling of, oh, The Purge. Yeah, those three like mesh together.
No, there's another one. An old movie. I can't think of it.
Paula Patton's in it, so, you know, I'm gonna give it a chance.
The one where the girl, she swims to safety and she gets shot in her arm. The Last House on the Left.
I seen that movie, but I don't remember it, so that means it wasn't that good, because I don't really
It was good. What? That movie was bomb.
Traffic. I don't know. I give it, out of two thumbs up, I give it 1.25 thumbs up.
Yeah. It was a little interesting, but I feel like it may be a movie that I've seen before.
Yeah.
And I don't know how I feel about Paula being serious.
She can be serious.
I'm trying to think of when I've seen her. I've always seen her like goofy and fun and free-spirited.
Anytime Paula Patton is in a bathing suit in a movie, it's worth checking out. You know what I'm saying?
Anyway, we can get past her being in a bathing suit. I mean,
like the movie where she was in with Denzel and Mark Wahlberg. Remember, she didn't even have, you know, the top on. It was just, they were out.
I didn't see that movie. I didn't see that movie.
Let us know in the comments what you think about this movie. Let us know if you think it's a good movie. Like I said, I give it 1.2 thumb five. What?
1.2 thumb five?
1.25 thumbs. You know what I meant. 1.25 thumbs up out of 2. What'd you give it?
Out of 2?
Out of 2.
Half a thumb?
You give it half a thumb?
It didn't really like...
She didn't even give it a full thumb.
It didn't like...
She gave it half
catch
a thumb.
Catch me. Half like, a thumb. It just like, it got me a little bit and then I was like,
Have a thumb. Let us know.
But I mean, it could be the complete opposite. Who knows? The trailer could be weak, but the movie could be great.
True.
Never know what happens.
Let us know what you think down in those comments. Let us know what you think about this movie. And don't forget to subscribe before you leave. Make sure you subscribe and hit that bell and hit that thumbs up. You know what I'm saying? Leave a comment and share. So everybody else can get a peek at Traffic. Spelled with a K.
And all our other videos.
Yeah. Yeah. And until next time.
We out.
Peace.
I'm on stage having fun with the boys and no thoughts to learn my lesson, man, from poison. When I first saw
I was hooked right there.
She might not let me know.
How I gotta chase her ain't fair.